Okay, we're going to tie an inchworm. This is a staple of your southern or southeast fly fishing box. This is just a 37-160 hook. And we're going to take chartreuse ultra chenille, strip just a little bit off, tie it in, and take my thread to the front. Build a thread head, tie them off, and now you're ready to go fishing. I'm trying to think what we could do.